I would be remiss not to mention Miss Nell. She's a little simple, but as you can tell, full of style and grace. Of all the dolls here, probably the most like me.
Please tell me what this word telepathy means.
Telemarketing.
I think Bob is the sweetest man I've ever met, and so smart.
Actually, most of the industry has moved overseas.
And I guess you're probably angry at Cuba for that.
Jeff, can I talk to you for a minute?
Sorry, excuse me. Just...
No, I don't think anyone should be afraid of anything. He is so sweet. Most of the time.
Bob! Where is he? Bob! Bob! Everybody okay? Bob? Bob? Bob, where are you?
I got it.
Bob!
Got it. Just a cable.
I mean, I was just glad it was him that popped out of that cube. You don't want to see his other side.
This little girl here, she's called called the Day at the Rodeo. Full of sass, this one. Just about as much attitude as you could imagine from a doll.
If I knew that he was going to be just Bob, I'd tell him how I feel.
Tell me about this one. I found it hidden behind a broken monitor.
She comes out and she smashes things.
Is that doll like Nuke?
I don't really feel comfortable talking about him with you. You know, I've never even really seen him. When I feel him coming, I kind of leave.
How do you know when he's coming?
My belly hurts.
Like you've eaten a cat and the cat is trying to claw its way out of you through your kidneys?
Yeah, exactly. How'd you know?
And when you feel this pain, this is when Nuke comes.
Yeah. He's coming tomorrow.
This is fantastic. Our research subject, Bob, will be experiencing cyclical non-uterine dysmenorrhea tomorrow. And tomorrow, Nuke will come.